the Milwaukee Brewers hold a 2-1 lead over the LA Dodgers heading into Tuesday's Game 4 of the National League Championship Series. Brewers play-by-play announcer Bob Uecker is ecstatic.